Fantastic. Always great anticipation. Ovechkin starts this one off, going up against the Dickinson line.
And we're underway in a first period brought to you by Toyota. Here's Sonny Milano. He plays it to TJ Oshie, stopped by Nikita Zaitsev just below the line. And Evgeny Kuznetsov gives the puck up to Cole Gutman, who lobs it. Mental attention to detail in particular becomes key because you're a little bit tired with such a short turnaround. Soderblom makes his first save, a kick save off the stick of Alexei Protas. Nic Foligno on an angle to his left, taken off the puck by Trevor Van Riemsdyk, the former Chicago Blackhawk.
I think Nic Foligno just wanted a little bit of an explanation there from Pizzari.
This is a Washington power play that has not been very good this season. As Strome puts one on net, and Soderblom makes the save through traffic. Evgeny Kuznetsov with Nikita Zaitsev in front of him. Now across to Connor McMichael, who lets it fly. Kick save, Soderblom, rebound Washington. McMichael from Sandin ran, and Van Riemsdyk back to Kuznetsov. Wrapped around to Van Riemsdyk, who barely holds the zone. Off the boot of Kuznetsov. Good play with the stick by Nikita Zaitsev.
Boy, was Zaitsev good in last night's game. That's a big confidence booster for number 22.
Kuznetsov, a sharp angle shot from just off the goal line. Rebound grabbed to center ice by Van Riemsdyk and Sandin, the defenseman. Yeah, Zaitsev with two assists, his first multi-point game as a Blackhawk, and he got the winning kind of chain that the Blackhawks pass out after wins in the locker room postgame. Alexei Protas, that one off the back of the net. That stays in the zone. Bedard, Seth Jones, as the Hawks look to get situated, and a no goal. That puck was kicked in by Philip Kurashev. Seth Jones with the shot from the point. In a difficult position there. And here's Strome. Oshie, a collision and a save by Soderblom as Nikita Zaitsev was almost caught up underneath TJ Oshie. Dickinson with 9 goals on the season. Up to Louis Crevier. Classic. Wrist one. Rebound. Cleared to the wall by Strome. Crevier. Dickinson back to Crevier. Crevier fires. Save. Kemper. Classic jumps down. Looking to feed it back to Foligno, and Dickinson is there. Foligno towards the net in traffic. Anderson was in front. Jensen took a spill alongside the net. That puck was on its edge, Panger, when Jones shot that. Now Reichel, a save by Kemper. Entwistle, a save behind the net, and a stick had gone cartwheeling in the air. Here's the last save by Darcy Kemper,
well,
Banger.
Entwistle does a good job of protecting the puck away from Wilson, and then the first shot stopped the rebound. See how hot that came off the end boards right there, and you got to be sharp around the net. Another 2004 first overall draft pick. I remember doing the World Junior Championships in North Dakota and saw that Russian team firsthand and saw Ovechkin roll over bodies like you read about.
Seth Jones looking up ice. Off the stick of Mackenzie Entwistle. Rolling for Carlson, who leads the National Hockey League in ice time. Dickinson backhanded and saved by Kemper. Phillips taps it off Van Riemsdyk of Washington. Phillips on the puck again in the crease. Anderson couldn't get a stick on it. Entwistle. Anderson robbed by Kemper. Anderson for Phillips. Blocked by Ovechkin. And Strome for Phillips for the Hawks. Good play by the Blackhawks defenseman. Entwistle for Phillips in the corner. Jones, Bedard on the ice as the Hawks change. Jones. Kurashev scores! Hawks finally break through on an outstanding shift in the ozone, Panger.
To the outside and good support. I thought Phillips had a heck of a shift right there. He won't get a point on this one. It'll be Bedard to Jones. Jones with an unbelievable pass. Van Riemsdyk got caught looking, and it goes right through his legs, I think, as he was just trying to adjust to look behind him. And as he did so, boy, did Jones fire a perfect pass right on the tape.
Classic down low for Beauvillier. It's Jensen now. Connor Bedard saved by Kemper and out of play. Vlasic throws it in for Beauvillier. Picked up Kurashev. Bedard couldn't get his stick down. Connor McMichael ahead with Anthony Mantha. Mantha in tight. Backhand and scores. Anthony Mantha ties the game.
And here he goes, forehand, backhand on the high flipper. And I'm sure Bedard thought he had him at one point. And Bedard peeled off towards the right right here. Mantha just slides that past the, you see here, past the glove side.
Across for Bedard. Bedard looking for Tyler Johnson. Kurashev off the carom. Seth Jones in the zone. Bedard top of the circle. Bedard lets it fly into the screen.
Oh, boy.
That nearly decapitated him. Look at number 11 in front. Here's the wrister right there. Right through, changing the angle, gets it through. Oh, it's off the bar.
Wow.
Man, off the top part of the bar. Great delay.
Oshie for Joel Edmondson. Edmondson winds up off Connor Murphy. Vlasic to the puck. Oh, Vlasic, a monster hit from TJ Oshie. Now Edmondson for Dylan Strome, and Strome scores.
Big hit behind the net. He went right through the chest there of Vlasic, who was just trying to follow through on it, doesn't see the train coming. And then with that, the play goes, oh boy, what a little redirection that is.
Obey Kubel, bodied by Mackenzie Entwistle, and Nic Dowd now with a rush brewing for Malenstyn and the Capitals. To the trailing Connor Dowd, Nic Dowd, beg your pardon, and the puck trickles in off the crease. A goal for Washington, Beck Malenstyn on a hard charging fourth line rush.
Look like it. Keep battling on a late developing, kind of a three-on-three right there, and a kind of a fadeaway shot. There's the first one. This is where I thought it was covered up from my angle. I didn't see it sliding underneath Soderblom, right? Oh, went over top before Zaitsev could get it out of there.
Last goal of the second period for Washington to Nic Dowd. Instead of Beck Malenstyn, Malenstyn credited with an assist, along with Nick Jensen, the defenseman. And now Van Riemsdyk. Ovechkin in the slot. Sandin fires in traffic. Loose puck! Out of the slot for Strome. Farivari over for Washington along with Malenstyn, who's hit by Foligno. That's a penalty. Now Nic Dowd for Washington. Dowd around Crevier, and a big save by Soderblom. Protas, Kurashev swoops in on the puck. Bedard, glove save Kemper. He swatted it away. What are we seeing here?
Well, that last sequence right there, good takeaway there by Kurashev, and watch Bedard changing, waiting, and boy, did Kemper have to fight this one off. It was whistling right here, this wrister gets through, and right off the...
Gutman swoops in. Alex Vlasic helped initiate the takeaway. Obey Kubel not giving up. Now Dowd for Malenstyn, trickling into the trapezoid.
Ooh, trip there not called.
Dowd shoots, score. It's 4-1.
Stick, yeah. Settle it down and then fired on the wrist shot right there. There's the trip right there that neither referee saw that one right there. And then in the high slot, you can see how much time he ends up having. The Hawks have five there, and you can see Jones was banged up on the far corner, and here's the play with Dowdy. Waits. Oh, there's that little hesitation to buy a little bit more space, and it cleanly beats Soderblom to the glove side.
Kurashev and Bedard backed into a corner, and the puck poked out by Van Riemsdyk. Good play. 1:50 to go in the game. Kurashev for Bedard. Bedard works around Protas. Bedard across, Murphy scores! A ridiculous pass by Connor Murphy.
Now Bedard ends up giving a little shake and bake up here up top, and now he's going to his backhand right now. He waits for as long as he can for Murphy to jump in from the weak side of the ice, and eyes in the side of his head right there. It's a brilliant pass for sure, and a great finish too by Murphy to go to the stick side. You see that heel-to-toe saucer pass right there, and it lays nice and flat right at the same time that Murphy comes down.
Now Foligno racing after it. Kurashev has it. Beauvillier over the line. Beauvillier, save Kemper. Rebound. Another save by Kemper as the horn sounds.